It's Friday night. It's been an exhausting week filled with multiple tests, lots of papers, and long nights sitting in the library until 3 a.m. studying for arbitrary core classes that will probably never help you out in life anyway. Lindsay and Bridget are both freshmen, they're both far from home, and they're both making new friends. Obviously relieved that their stressful week is over, they are planning a fun night in Mertz, the party dorm. Unfortunately for them, since the elevators in Mertz are almost always broken, they're going to have to walk all the way up to the 10th floor, and they don't even know it yet. Sucks to suck. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I got a feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. And now, the time-honored tradition that takes place between two females who are good friends and about the same size begins. And the second time-honored tradition, pre-gaming. This will make talking to complete strangers so much easier. Oops, did you notice the fact that her cell phone was in her hand the whole time and not on the bed? Damn it. Well, it looks like, as what happens with every other Friday night in Mertz, campus safety busted whatever party they were planning on going to at 10 o'clock at night. As it turns out, the pre-gaming is not what matters. The party clothes don't matter. It's the friendships that you have that make a night more fun. Oh, written in the stars, a million miles away, a message to the main. Oh, seasons come and go, but I will never change. And I'm on my